I couldn't be more proud of my last run in this car, which, you know, certainly this year, I know for a fact, but I think it will be for the future as well. But I'm glad it was Martinsville. I had a lot of fun.